Also at Commission, news that Macon's landfill came back and scored a 95 on its latest inspection. They needed at least an 80 to avoid fines. Back in March, the EPA gave the landfill a score of 50 out of 100.